Did I get your attention? How much money can you make selling insurance? Dude, this isn't a job. This is a career and you need to jump in. I love it. I got in the business back when I was in college playing basketball. I got obsessed with this business. It's all I've ever done every second of every day since I was 19 years old. I'm obsessed and I love it. And you can be too. How do you jump into being an insurance agent? First thing you need to do, you need to get some study material so that you can study for your state insurance license test. We recommend getting your life and health at the same time because you say, well, Cody, I just want to sell final expense or I just want to sell life insurance. Well, you may need the health later to sell Medicare. So you might as well have it and take the test and get over with in one whack while you're doing it. We've got a link for you to get half off. If you go to securityagentmentor.com and you go into our members area, we've got a 50% off link through ExamFX that you can get study material for 50% off. You can study the material, you can watch videos, you can take practice tests, you can spend two or three weeks studying, and then at the end, your test is scheduled because you schedule your test before you start studying so that you have a target, a goal, a time in mind, and then you jump in and you go and you take the test. Maybe you pass. It took me 3 times. I failed the first two. Maybe that's why I was such a good insurance agent. I'm not a test taker. I'm a salesperson. You'll pass the test. Be persistent. If you fail the first time, take it again. Who cares? Pass the test. Become a life and health insurance agent. And then find somewhere to get started. The biggest thing that you can remember as a new insurance agent is get in front of people. My biggest suggestion for someone that's wanting to make this a career is this an incredible career. It's awesome. There's more millionaires in the financial services and insurance industry than any other industry in the world. So you've picked the right vehicle. This is it. Now you got to make some money. But about 92% of insurance agents fail when they jump into this career. But I don't want that to be you. I want you to be successful. So do this. What I learned at 19 and the reason I made $117,361.13 in about 8 months as a career captive agent is I jumped in and learned the numbers. I learned that if I sit in front of 10 people every single week and I physically ask 10 people to buy every single week, whatever product I was selling, that I would be successful. And it was true. It was very, very true for me. And it can also be true for you. You need a niche. Get your license. Find a niche that you want to sell in. Don't try to sell everything. Get a niche. Have a niche focus. Be laser targeted. Get your license. Find a niche. And then find a system and a way to consistently ask 10 people to buy every single week. And then once you do that, be consistent about it. Do that every week. Don't have good weeks, good days, good months. Have great weeks every single week because it's a numbers game. And if you get in front of 10 people and you ask 10 people to buy final expense life insurance, for example, every single week, you'll make 6 figures and you will be an 8%er. So this is how you jump in and make this business an awesome career. Thanks for watching. We have a lot of helpful insurance videos. We've got like 800 YouTube videos online. We've got insurance leads for agents. We've got training, coaching, appointment setting, a lot of stuff for insurance agents. You can check out our website, securityagentmentor.com. If this is your first time watching some of our videos, I promise you, you will want to do 2 things. You'll want to click subscribe, and then you want to hit the little bell right beside the subscribe button so you get notified immediately anytime we do videos. Because we do daily insurance videos to create and guarantee insurance success. So if you're curious, whether you want to make this a career or not, you're going to want to subscribe. Because you're gonna want to take part and know and be in the know about everything that we got going on. So thanks for watching. Good luck on your insurance journey.